up, it's Caitlin Ashim and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. And in today's video, I'm going to be doing a BoxyCharm unboxing for the month of March. And I'm super excited mainly because I got my Luxe box this month, which has a total of 8 items. And they are really good items, by the way. So if you would like to see all of that, definitely stay tuned. But before we get into today's video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe and hit that post notification bell so you can stay updated every time I post. Alrighty, let's just go ahead and jump straight into the unboxing. Alrighty, so here's the box, and she is huge this time and really heavy. So when I first opened it, I was just like, oh child, I know it's gonna be some good stuff in here. So once you open it up, this is what it looks like on the inside. It has the card for this month. And then also, as always, on the back, it has all of the information of everything that you need to know about what's inside of this box. So the first item in the box is a eyeshadow palette, and it's by B Beauty London. It's the Barbella eyeshadow palette. The description says, meet the black look of color with subtle shades that are straight up blast of color. Jet milled pigments deliver intense saturated light reflective shades with gorgeous textures plus long lasting and non-creasing silky and velvety finish. So this is what the packaging looks like. It just have these really cute purple eyelashes on it with bright bold pink lettering, super cute. And then once you open it up, you have these shades, and these are actually quite cute. They're more so like shimmers. I'm here for the shimmers. I really do like use a few of my eyeshadow palettes that I have as like highlighters, and I really do like this bright blue that they got going on in here. I think it's definitely super cute, and these are fairly pigmented. And so far, like a few of these are very like cool tone, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna get a lot of use out of these cool tones in here. And they do feel very velvety, like they said. Now, do I see myself using this all the time? Probably not, but it is a cute palette if you decide to purchase it. So the MSRP for this product is actually $50. Honestly, I can see why it's $50, because you're getting 20 eyeshadows in here. So if you would like to spend your money on that, definitely go check their website out. And I will leave a link to their website and also a link to this palette as well. So we're gonna go ahead and move on to item number 2 in today's box. Up next in the box is actually by Glow Recipe, and they've been advertising the heck out of this on their BoxyCharm website. So this is the Glow Recipe Plum Plump Hydrophilic Serum. This concentrated formula is your go-to serum for plump hydrated skin. This silky water gel serum features a unique blend of 3 types of plum hydrophilic acid and vegan collagen. This formula contains 5 ways of hydrophilic acid to target different layers of the skin for deep hydration. So I seen that they were advertising the yellow one. I'm not sure what the name of that one is. I'll just put it up on the screen. And they also advertise this one as well. And I was like, ooh, interesting. So I'm gonna open it up, and the bottle and the packaging of this product is actually so cute. It looks like a little plum. Like, I definitely think this is so cute. So I haven't used this product yet, so I can't really tell you if this product is actually good or not. It says, before you moisturize, you need to dispense 1 or 2 pumps and gently pat into slightly damp face or neck until fully absorbed. And it says apply daily AM and PM. So you can use this in the morning and at night. So I will be trying this out and I will be testing it out. So far, I really do like the packaging. It does not have a scent, if you were wondering. I didn't smell anything when I did a swatch earlier. Okay, so this product is actually vegan, cruelty free. It's free from parabens, mineral oil, sulfate, silicone, drying alcohol, synthetic dyes, synthetic fragrances. So all around, this is a really nice product, and it is vegan. So I will be definitely trying this out. So I'll let you know if anything happens while using this product. So the MSRP for this Glow Recipe Plum Plump Hydrophilic Acid is actually $42. We're gonna go ahead and move on to item number 3 in today's BoxyCharm box. So now we're on to item number 3, which is by Skin Ink. It's my daily dose of glow. It says, a custom pre-blended serum specially designed to revive the look of dull and aging skin for a youthful complexion with an inevitable glow. Alrighty, so this is the packaging. It's just a super cute yellow box. And the description says on the back that it has vitamin A, which is actually good for skin reviving, and also it is designed to improve skin tones and the appearance of dark eye circles, resulting of youthful looking appearance. It's supposed to help clear, bright, and refirm skin, which is really nice. So it does help with dark spots. I do have a few of those, so hopefully this product does wonders on my skin. It does say it is hydrating with hydrophilic acid, and most of these products that I have actually have hydrophilic acid in it. And also it said this is a serum that contains hydrophilic acid, which helps the skin to retain increased moisture for a hydrated, smooth, and supple skin. So it says you're supposed to only use 3 drops of this daily before applying moisturizer. And I'm super excited to try it out. I did put it on my skin, and for the most part, like not on my face, but I put it on my hand just to feel it. It does feel a little bit tacky, so I'm not quite sure if that's gonna leave my face feeling like that as well. But I will definitely let you know if this product is worth buying once I try it out. But the MSRP for this product is actually $65. I will let you know if it's worth $65. That is quite expensive for this product, but for the most part, I do think that the packaging is super cute. But would I ever buy this again? I'm not quite sure, but we shall see. But yeah, so this is this product. I will leave links down below to this exact product, and also I will leave a link to their website as well. Alrighty, so we're just gonna go ahead and move on to item number 4. So up next we have the Eloise Beauty Rose Gold Teardrop Brush, and it is the first ever brush to be made in its style with thousands of super soft synthetic fibers. In each vegan friendly and cruelty free brush, you're guaranteed remarkable results. This mini teardrop brush can be used for all applications, making the revolutionary brush an absolutely essential for any cosmetic enthusiast collection. So you guys, when I opened the box, I was very curious. I thought it was perfume at first, and then I read the description and it said brush on it. I was like, what brush is coming in this really big box? I opened it up. It's like so beautiful packaged. I think this is so well made, and the package is so nice, and the brush is super soft. I actually put it on my skin just to feel it just a little bit. I really love how soft this brush is. I don't know what I would use this for, but they said on the bag that you can use it for foundation, concealer, bronzer, finishing powder, body paint, self-tanning, and also special effect finishes. So if you're interested in any of that, definitely try to buy this brush. But y'all, this is so well made. I really love how this feels. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. This is super soft. But the MSRP for this brush is actually $45, which is not bad because it is a very nice size brush and you are paying for the size. So if you're interested in this brush, I will link it below, and we're gonna go ahead and move on to item number 5. So the next item in the box is by the Soel Hair Tools Mini Heat Brush. The Soel Mini Heat Brush is perfect for on-the-go styling and touch-ups. It's powerful and easy to use as a full-size tool, but compact enough to carry with everywhere you go. The rapid heat time and heat-resistant bristles allows this cute, handy brush to quickly and easily glide through the hair. Safe for all hair types, welcome to your new favorite hair tool. So, I was actually super shocked that they sent over a hair tool. I was just like, okay, BoxyCharm. I was like, I'm gonna start paying for Luxie boxes since we sent over hair tools. But once you open it up, it comes in this little microfiber bag. You get this brush. Now, I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this on my natural hair. Now, I will try it on this hair just to test it out. I may do like a whole video or just mention it in a vlog, just testing this product out. I actually never seen anything like this. Now, I have seen the other heat tools that kind of look like a, when you're like blow drying your hair, getting a Brazilian blow. I've seen those type of brushes that are heated up, but I've never seen one like this, like a powder brush in a way. It says you can get up to a total of 400 Fahrenheit, but you cannot adjust the temp on this at all, if you're wondering. It says it's heat resistant, bristle guard on it, and it's a dual voltage of worldwide use, so we shall see, girl. So the actual MSRP for this heat tool brush is actually $150, which I suspected as much for this product. Now, would I say go out and buy it? I'm not sure yet, but once I do my demo on this, definitely stay tuned for that. But for the most part, pretty cool. Never had anything like it. Super cool to use it, so we shall see. So we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next item in the box. So the next item in the box is by Beauty Bakery. These are the Blending Egg Beauty Sponges. The description says, get your beat on. It's soft and comfy, allowing you to get your cracking on that beat. Cooked up with you in mind, blending eggs are uniquely created to fit in the palm of your hand for seamless blending. Blending eggs will be your new favorite tool for eggs, try ordinary caking that's hard to beat. Alrighty, so this is so cool. At first I was like, are they sending me chocolates? I didn't know if they were sending me chocolates or not. And I was just like, this is pretty cool. I've never seen anything like this before. And also it is eco-friendly. That's so nice. But these are like little blending eggs, so they're like sponges, they're like beauty blenders. And it is, and the little description on it says, soft boiled eggs are best. That's so cute. And it says, dip in water, squeeze and blend to perfection. So I'm super excited about this. love this. On the inside, you have these cool little sponges, and they're pink and they're green. These are definitely giving me Easter vibes for some reason. This is so smart. Whoever thought about this, they deserve a pat on their back, because I definitely think this is so cool. And these sponges, y'all, they're so soft. I have beauty blenders, but the ones that I have, they aren't as soft as these. And I'm just like, wow. So the MSRP for the Beauty Bakery Blending Egg Beauty Sponges are $18. These are fairly reasonable. And you get a total of 6 of these. So if you would like to purchase these, I would definitely say purchase them. They are super soft. Now, I'm not sure how they do with makeup. I will try to test these out. Maybe I'll do a video of me testing out new products that I got in my BoxyCharm boxes. I didn't even think about that. That's a really good idea. So I may end up doing that with these sponges. So if you would like to purchase these, I will leave a link down below. But without further ado, we're just going to go ahead and move on to the next item in today's box. The next item in the box is by Dominique Cosmetics. It's a creamy filled and defined lip liner, and the description says, define and fill your lips with this unique teardrop shaped lip liner. It's infused with clean, good for you ingredients like vitamin E to protect free radicals, boost circulation, smooth fine lines, and keeps lips pillowy soft. The silky long lasting demi matte finish is so light and bearable you'll forget you're wearing it. So I love lip liners, and this color is so beautiful. It's in the color Crush, if you're wondering. And once I opened it up, I was quite surprised about the packaging. It's so cute. Just a sleek black with gold lettering, and then also the tip of it looks like a teardrop. Like they said, that's actually quite cool. So we're getting a lot of teardrop inspiration for this month box, mainly because we are in rainy season. It is getting ready to start to be spring fairly soon. So this is actually pretty cute. I definitely love how its swatch is super creamy. I definitely can see myself using this a tons of time, because I really do like a nude lip or either anything around the pink spectrum. And then also the MSRP for this lip liner is actually $18, which is not bad. I can actually see myself repurchasing this. I would definitely love to try this out. Super excited. So we're gonna go ahead and move on to the last item in today's box. So now we're on to the last item in the box, which is by AMNH Skincare. This is the Kiss Stars 24 Karat Gold Lip Plumping Mask. This 24 karat gold biodegradable glitter star lip plumping mask will moisturize and nourish your lips. Expect a tingling sensation and softer kissable lips. This is actually quite cool. I actually tried this product out one day because I was quite curious to see what it does. And I actually like the minty smell. When I put it on my lips, it was kind of like a cooling sensation. I didn't feel any tingling, maybe because I didn't put enough on. For the most part, I just felt like the cooling of the mint that was inside of it. Other than that, I didn't feel any tingling. Now, maybe if you have like cuts and stuff on your lip, possibly you can have that effect, but I'm not quite sure. But I didn't see any results after like putting this product on my lips. I have naturally big lips anyway, so just for me to even put it on just to see, like, I couldn't really tell. The MSRP for this product is actually $42. Wow. That's crazy expensive. So it's saying it's 18 fluid ounces. I mean, $42, wow, that's really expensive. But I cannot see myself repurchasing this, because I don't necessarily need to make my lips any more bigger than what they are. So yeah, that concludes today's video. If you liked any of these items, I'll definitely link them below. If you decide to pick them up, let me know if you tried them or not. But without further ado, please don't forget to give my video a huge thumbs up, and I'll catch you on my next video. Bye.